To the terminal by bus. The reason why you see a hold up, señoras y señores, estarán siendo transportados hacia la.
This is where I'm going to recharge my phone with New Balance. So this is my new place. The bathroom, it's really nice. Beautiful place. Here's my bedroom. Bedroom. And here is the living room. Here I am after my flight. There's some balconies everywhere, it's kind of cool. So yeah, like a nice little zen cocktail lounge. I like it. Welcome to Chapinero. Calle 65. It's a sunny day. Buenos dias. So I'm going to get some coffee. Juan Valdez.
Parle de caisson. Juan Valdez is like Colombia's answer to Starbucks, but I think the quality of the coffee is even better. Well, not that Starbucks is high bar, but yeah, Juan Valdez seems to be using locally sourced coffee beans. It's really good.
Cafeteria, many choices. Chinese, burgers, Argentinian, and of course, Colombian. It's raining, so I'm hiding inside this place. Cubano. I like this. So this meal is about $7.50. 22,000 pesos. Pretty good.